Hi, sorry about that wait. Taco Bell and coffee don't really mix all too well. Anyway, I already started on the building. What are you doing? Stop it. So this is bathroom, and this is gonna be lounge room. Let's see here. That's pretty well lit. Yeah, okay.
The baby! Hi! Hello, the baby!
He just bumped his head against my arm and he's being so cute. Oh my gosh. He wants the chair that I'm in, but I can't give it to him. See, I like this table, but it doesn't allow for chairs. It's okay, we don't need a big table anyway. Okay. Like they're like that. Actually, that fits what we're gonna be selling here much better. See here, we're gonna put this like this. Okay. Oh, you can't put her on the display. Dang. Would've been nice. Thank you. And yes, I am putting that right next to the bathroom. I think I should probably actually do this. Because that just doesn't look right. Actually, I like that there. Okay. Okay. Okay, hold on. This is retail items. I gotta find stuff that I can sell though. Okay. Anyway. Okay, and lighting. Nowhere near centered, okay. And of course I put the wrong one there. There we go. Much better. Yep, okay. I should probably pull up the mobile dashboard, huh? There we go. Now I can see. Should I? Should I go ahead and build the other three households? Cause this is D&D house 4. This would be D&D house 3, 2, and 1. With all four of these being absorbed into this household. Because this household has the space for it. Think. Sorry. I can't spell to save my life right now. Yep. That's that one. Ugh. sorry. These three. We're gonna see if we can't get people to move in. This is so loud. Oh my gosh. Oh, I think I left my earbuds upstairs, so I can't listen to the music from my phone. To avoid having to burst my eardrums with loud medieval music. He's at work. He is gonna watch TV. And he needs to do a live stream. Relaxing the sauna. Coffee. Yeah, this is gonna be one of those things where it's like oh, I just realized what I could do. I could move the saunas to a completely different room. Move this over here to be between these two pillars. Move this over a little bit. Move this over a little bit. Put in some, like, or like put in like a couple doors. And then put like a wall here. Wall or fence. It'd be like girls, boys, so that the girls don't have to be concerned about being seen by the boys. That'd be fun. Okay. Young adult milestones. First project, meh. I'm not worried about that. Eh. It's here to put into this. Now. What should we name the bonefish? Oh wait. Dry Jeep. You know, it's so cheap, cheap, it's dry cheap.
Such a cute little fishy.
I love him. Anyway. I would love it if it would let you name the other fish. Anyway. Yes, I did download more stuff. Fashion tips, huh? Well, sir, you can do that. Oh God, sir, what the fuck were you wearing? Eh. Would personally not agree. Hold on. There we go. So like this is about what is being shown on the camera. Obviously with the walls up, but basically Lilith in the background. Yeah. Just getting him, his a dry Jeep, the chair, the bookcase, and the door, all in the background. All in all, it's not a bad background. I would work in that environment. I'd love to see people look at that environment. Of course, everybody has different aesthetics, and sir, You've made a mess of your room. He keeps trying on different outfits. Let's see, here's the new family. They don't have a mailbox on their lot. I don't think. The mailbox might actually be inside. Is that Mortimer? Mortimer. It means it's just hanging out. Like, obviously, the main workspace is gonna have. Cool. Nice. Anyway, obviously, the main workspace is gonna be what's gonna have the carpet. Because you need your area to be aesthetically pleasing for yourself as well as for your viewers. Okay. Followers may see your self fashion looks on trendy. Nice. You can't use it because he's using it. Now we can go do whatever. The OG bathroom is just sitting here. The original bathroom. We want to fight a ghost. Why do we want to fight a ghost? We want to get everyone to say that they is no longer afraid. That would be under mean though, wouldn't it? But I don't want to fight him. Let's see here. Be under small talks? No. Interest. No. Complaints? Nah. Ask about being dead. I don't. I mean, I guess we can fight him. Please tell me I win. Please tell me I win. Okay, I won. Listen, I'm an angry person, but I'm not an evil person. No. A retreat moment. They didn't feel like it was the right fit for them at this time. That's okay. They might discover anyone in the future. Young adults, adults, and elders are able to embrace up to 3 self-discovery trait moments. Can give a sim new personality trait or swap an existing personality trait for its opposite. Please make peace after fight. Hey, listen, man, you scared me this one time, and I just felt like I had to fight you. Please forgive me. Ah! Give a smooth apology. Thank goodness. Friendly. Be friendly. I hate this. Quick, go after him. Please forgive me. I didn't mean for the fight to be bad. Discuss logic puzzles. Flatter him. Please, please, yes. Talk about sunny weather. Come on, we're trying to be friends. We're trying to be friends. Good positive conversation. Let's go, let's go, let's go. No, let's not fight him. All mortal life. Oh. Make a vampire fun. Make a funny. Okay, have fun, Caleb. Did you see the end of the vampire video game tournament? They were neck and neck. No, no, I wouldn't be friendly with him. Show off muscles. Go show. Aww. Get some Instagram post. You know what? You also make us some Instagram post. A successful image sent off into the void of the web. Who could ask for more? Victoria has gained 12 followers. They now has 132 followers in total. I cannot read or say numbers to save my life right now. We gotta go tend to our plants now. Tend to garden and... Oh, I can only sell them any fruit? I can't harvest it?
Bruh.
What if I wanted to plant more? Well, I guess that's fine. Hey. Actually, just focus on tending the plants. I'll have Lilith sell them all. Went to the store yesterday to get snack, to get canned cat food and to buy a drink for my older brother. And I did get, I get something for my sister that I'm gonna give her at the baby shower. I thought it was cute. And fitting. But one of the things that I found was the single serving you rip it up and pour it in a water bottle thing. Was it not? So now. Alicia. And, It's the Sonic Ocean Water flavor, which is their blue slushy. Which Ocean Water is their blue slushy. I was like, technically, I'm just drinking Kool-Aid, but, like, I know he's sick, hold on. Yeah, it's all well and good, but I'm looking for medicine. There it is. There. Yes. Good way to make money. But, I forgot that most, water flavors are, zero sugar. Which means that they have aspartame. Which contains phenylalanine. It sounds like I have a stutter, but it's phenylalanine. It's hard to pronounce without getting a stutter. And another thing is that my mother hates when we grab things with aspartame in them. Well, Caleb's Up and Out Lifestyle Retailer is launching a new advertising campaign, and they'd love to associate their brand with a star such as yourself. Complete one of the following options in the next 24 hours to fulfill this contract. Use the video station to upload any video footage you've captured. Our ad agency will edit you into the commercial and send you a payout for usage of your likeness. Use a drone to record neighborhood footage. So this travel footage, which will synergize perfectly with the Up and Outs target audience. Okay. Nice. Freak, bro, babe, who's up? Ciao, toe. So methinks I will keep these four as like I'm gonna keep these rooms as what they are. So like three laundry rooms, with a bathroom and trash area. A kitchen-ish kind of area. A living and dining space. For those who just want to chill next to the fireplace and hang out with Mortimer. The my bedroom, which is also sort of like a TV hangout spot, a movie night spot. Sorry, I was just stretching. Then the Mr. Caleb Vator's room, and the Miss Lilith Vator's room. With the space. I think I'm gonna make this a science and crafting area. Put this as hallway here. Do it like this. With like another hallway here. So that he can get into his room here. And then put another hallway here so there can just be a room here. Appreciated receiving such a kind attention from Lilith just now. That affection made him feel extra special. Yeah, sure, Caleb can like affection. Why not? I'm gonna go to the bathroom. I'll be right back. Yeah, okay. Where did the drone go? I wasn't keeping an eye on it. Yeah, I'm back by the way. I decided to take a quick stop in the kitchen to get something to drink as well. Because they have this really fun boba tea at Meijer that doesn't have tapioca pearls. It has like actual little like juice filled bubbles that are really good. Drone, where did you go, buddy? Are you in here somewhere? Let's see here, I know it was a quadcopter style drone, but where did it go? Okay, I didn't see it anywhere on the lot. Oh, there he is. Bestie. You're flirting with your dead friend's wife. I hope you know that, sir. Well, she's flirting with you, but still. Okay, this is genuinely making me kind of mad, huh? Open. Dude. Are you for real right now? Go here. Okay, cool. I don't care that she's romantic. I'm trying to get my influencer friend, my influencer vampire, to do his influencer job. Like, geez. Come on now. It's redonkulous. Now, if I had any skills in video editing, I would edit my streams down. Also, if I had the time to act or the will to actually do it, I would go through all of my videos and edit them down. Or all of my streams and edit them down into like actually watchable videos. But I don't have the time or energy to do that. I know. That's just an excuse. Both of those are just excuses. If I really had to, I could cut eating out of my schedule, and I can cut sleeping out of my schedule. I can just edit videos for the rest of my life. Edit my streams. I could stream, go to work, come home, edit video, post video, rinse and repeat. I don't have to eat. I don't have to drink anything. I don't have to sleep. Except I do, because that's what healthy people should do. And I currently am not a healthy person with a healthy lifestyle. But I am trying to get into a more healthy lifestyle. I want to have a more healthy lifestyle. But doesn't always work like that. And that's okay. And now we upload that video. Spot on, you nailed the exact trend. We didn't have to edit a thing. You know what that means, right? More money for you. Cha-ching, cha-tee. Okay. If I were a wrench man. Can I do that with that one? Okay, and do that with that one. I'm going to take a bath. Why not? I could extend this way a little bit more. Except I kind of like this, the amount of space that's between the pool and the other workout area. I like that everybody has their own personal bathroom, but they all use the one. It's great. Oh yeah, I was talking about how my mental health is currently not good enough for me to want to edit videos all the time. And that's true. Like, I wouldn't mind. Like, I have nothing wrong with taking time out of my day. But like, nothing against taking time out of my day to edit videos, it's just I don't particularly find myself funny enough for that. So I can't do that, unfortunately. Should I add a sprinkler system to the house so that if something catches on fire, we can just, you know, it can just go off. And we don't have to call the fire department. Nah, I'll leave it like it is. Because I like the chaotic energy of someone potentially being able to be set on fire. I'm trying to think. What's this? No chat with Caleb from being friends. Discuss logic puzzles. Because that sounds like a friend thing to do. Hey. And sister came home too. Oh yeah. I still need to contact my big sister because I'm off tomorrow. And because I'm off tomorrow, I can contact my big sister. I need to contact my big sister and ask her if, she wanted to go, to ask her if she wants to go check out the candy shop, and I need to check to make sure that the candy shop's actually open tomorrow. And what times it's open tomorrow. Wait, where are you going?
Help.
What am I doing? I just completely ran away. Yeah. Okay, now I need you to actually stop. Listen to Caleb recall mortal life. Yeah, I need you to actually stop talking to him. Because we need to practice analysis. No, not practice analysis. Analyze flora, because we have a shit ton of flora that we need to analyze. Go, I'm not having fun with the game. No, I'm having a lot of fun with the game. I don't know what you're talking about. If only I could be this smart. I loved science in high school. It was like one of my easier subjects. Like, my easier subjects were science and history. Like, those are the ones I was doing the best in. Like, English language arts? Not my strongest suit. I'm not good with words. But I had fun learning about, world history. About the world history and about science-y stuff. And I had math. Math is definitely not a strong suit. I'm just gonna analyze everything as it pops up. But that was okay, because even though math wasn't a strong suit, you don't need to know, like, trigonometry. Like, trig should be, like, advanced algebra and trigonometry should be, saved more for college. Or for, like, senior year of high school. So that you're not learning it. So that if you do go into college for, like, for things that require mathematics, you can, you've got that fresh in your mind, not saved for like freshman to junior year of high school. And don't get me wrong, people do save trigonometry. Some they do save trigonometry for junior and senior year, but they teach you basic trigonometry in your algebra classes as well. And it's like, okay, that's cool. Why? Like, trig is basically just a more advanced version of advanced algebra, but that can wait until like your last year of high school so that you're ready for it when you go to college, where they teach you advanced trigonometry as well as other types of mathematics, complex mathematics, and it just made me so mad, because if you're not going into a field where you need to know, like, advanced mathematics to some extent, all you gotta know is basic mathematics and basic algebra. You don't need to know Pythagorean theorem for most things. Like, yes, they should teach you that the hypotenuse of the triangle is the fastest route. Like, if you were to take streets and do, like, you could take this short street and this long street to get there, or you could take this slightly longer street to get there to the same point, but this more direct route to the same point, but they could teach you that. That's great. That's wonderful. I technically use that Pythagorean theorem of take the direct route no matter what in all my video games. Hence why you see me jumping up and down cliffs in Skyrim. It's because I don't feel like running around them, because that's a shorter route. But, it's just one of those things where it's like, yeah, you don't have to know it right now, but you can. I was just gonna do the laundry, put the laundry away. It's damp. That one's damp, that makes me angry. Yeah, you can be a neat person. I love that. Be a neat person. But yeah, you don't necessarily need to know, like, super advanced mathematics for everything. Just basic mathematics. Basic algebra. Like, you learn the bare minimum of trigonometry if you have to, but like, you don't have to know everything there is to know about everything. Like, you start learning geometry in, like, elementary school when they teach you shapes. That's what geometry is you're learning shapes. They start teaching you basic algebra in elementary schools now, and like, that's fine, that's great, and it's good to keep that as keep practicing that. But if you're learning everything in elementary school and middle school, you don't technically have to go to high school anymore. And that's fine. Because, again, you're learning all this stuff anyway. like in high school. You don't have to learn world history in every class. In fact, world history is a 1-year class. So is US history. And current events is also a 1-year class. It's not a multiple year class, which it really should be. Because, you know, it's current events. It's events that are happening currently. And then there's personal financing. That should be a class taken in the last year of high school, so that you're ready to go into the workforce. So that you're ready to know what to do with your money when you go into the workforce. So that by the time you get out of high school, you don't forget how to fill out tax forms, you don't forget how to, you know, you don't forget the numbers that you need. And it's amusing to me that they teach us all these skills that we could use as adults earlier on in our school years, and expect us to remember them for 12 years after we start school. When it's not necessary. When I entered high school, I had people going, I had friends who had been getting part-time jobs while also getting to school, and I was slacking on my work, partially because I didn't have internet, and I wanted to go out and get a part-time job, but in order to get a part-time job, you have to have good grades. And I was like, I need to focus on my grades. And here are my friends, getting their permits, getting their driver's license, getting jobs. And they're doing much better in the classes than me. They're doing all the work the same way that I am. But they're still getting their work done. Me, I was getting my work done, just not getting the same grades. And part of that was because half of the school projects that I needed to do, like half of my homework assignments, required the internet, and we just didn't have internet. And yes, there is the argument of, well, you could go to the local library. Do you know how much it sucks to go to the local library with when you have social anxiety? Because that's a quiet place. I love this day. But that's a quiet place. And while I am a quiet person, if there are other people there, oh goodness. Family members with the jokester's family dynamic will choose to perform funny or mischief interactions with each other more often, and they'll feel extra playful when speaking. You just described my family. We are a bunch of jokesters. I can say we too, because that means I have to turn these off now, which is fine. What I would have liked is if the emotional auras for the My Sims statuettes the moodlets reflected the actual color of their base. Like, Violet's base is red. She could have be angry, right? Be angry, happy, embarrassed, playful, fine, or bored. Focused, embarrassed. If I'm right, orange is tense. With, I don't think there is a brown moonlit. That'd probably be bored and playful and then fine. So fine and fine. Or no, this could be uncomfortable with this being like tense. But like, that would be great. Anyway, that's what I was saying. But like, I wasn't getting my homework done properly in public school, so I went online where I was getting my homework done, and I was learning and I was taking notes and stuff. But the main reason my grades were slacking in online school was because I had trouble deciding which classes to go to, because I had classes that were overlapping, or I had classes at specific times of day when I would be sleeping, or just I would miss going to like the actual class. And so I would end up losing attendance points, which was participation points, which is the main the main fluff of the grade, basically. So it wasn't that I was doing bad in my classes, it was just I wasn't showing up for my classes, and so I was getting bad grades because of that. And I talked it out with one of my teachers, and I was able to get my grades back up in my classes because I was being given extra credit, and I was doing the extra credit, and I basically just passed from doing really good on my finals and basically just doing the work, not necessarily going to my classes. Though I did go to quite a few of my classes after I managed to get like scheduling worked out for myself. And it hadn't occurred to me until recently that I probably could have sat in both of classrooms for those two classes that happened at the same time. My mind may not have been able to multitask very well, but yeah. That's my thought on the school systems. Alright, y'all, I need the two of you to come up here and check the plants. I'm like, I'm bored. No other plants are needing. Anything? Okay. Creating a skill because of a Renaissance sim aspiration. So I'm trying to get logic as advanced as I can. My throat kinda hurts now because I was talking for a while. Okay. That's for the growing together winders. And I did get, out of curiosity, take these smaller windows. Just curiosity. Hey. No. Calm down. I can't stack them. I'd have to put them up here. Okay, well no, see, that just makes me sad. I'd have to put them up there. Now over here I can Okay, and it's that's technically a wall. Okay, make ideas. I don't want outdoor activities, I want outdoor furniture. Okay. Well, I guess if it's under a roof, it doesn't need the shade. Well, technically, it does, but it also technically doesn't, because it's under a roof. I can put this here. Then it was this one. There we go. Okay. Yeah, sorry. That's much better. I do like that. That's more aesthetically pleasing for me. Okay, bet. Oh, I thought that was a clay ball. Let's see here. No, you're not done there. Oh wait, we're going to work. Never mind, you are done there. Oh hey, another one. I have so many of those. What's wrong? Oh, Kiki is hungry. Kiki is hungry. Oh, me too. I also like Reigning Infuriates. I mean, that is how I dance. I mean, you've never danced by Reigning Infuriates before? Okay. The vampires can't get old. Yeah. Ah. Okay, I'm gonna give myself some likes and dislikes because I do have specific preferences. Here for color. I'm pretty neutral to colors, but I like these ones the most. What's here? I can have 50. Okay, that's good. I do like. A very weird mix of music. Characteristics? I do like funny sims for funny people. And I like high energy people as well. Because they can be fairly entertaining. Or I like these types of talking. Those jokes. And small talk. Fashion. Honestly, I like all of it. Ignore that. Hobbies and skills. I like cross stitch. I like baking. We like gardening, which is kind of true. I do want to learn the guitar. I'm gonna put that as something that I like, even though I don't really do that very often at all. Piano. I do like this. And I want to... Yes. That seems about right. I like being handy. Handy's fun too. Specific decor though. I do like this, this, and this. I also like this, and this. Oh, and this. That as well. And sure, I can say this as well. Here for, I don't really like arguments too much. And I don't really like lying or actually being mean. That leaves three likes and or dislikes, so we'll return to the fashion. Again, I like a mixture of it. Go to some characteristics, I guess. Statistical sim? Eh. I think we'll let her figure out the last two likes and or dislikes on her own. On their own. But yeah, that's stuff that I like. I like some things sometimes. Okay, listen, I'm a very complex person. Actually, we're gonna have Caleb go visit. By himself. Thank you. Let's see here, if I remember it was 3 commands. Maintain sim. Move sim. Into active household. Yes. And oh my gosh, my sim is gonna hate me. My me sim is gonna hate me. Passes. There's another person in here. Sim commands. Maintain sim. Okay. See here, looks like we've got everybody here except for who's the other person? Oh, we don't have Thirdar. Thirdar's inside. Okay, let's leave this random house. We don't even know who lives here. I think I could just move all of my D&D characters into that house, I guess. I just send Caleb over to go pick them up. That's great. The other two. Thirdar, where you at? Come on, let's go. Hey, we did it. Oh man. And it doesn't affect the amount of money in the current household.
Hello?
Anyway. Let's see here, we have 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 sleeping spots, technically. Okay, we need to get her a job. Wait, hold on. Go here. We're gonna send you into culinary. Wait, no, that's not what I wanted. This guy's off, sir. Anyway, you can join join a career too. Yes, sir. We are gonna put you in the criminal career, why not? Oh. It's struggling. It's a new crest. Yeah. He can own that. Here, he is in charge of produce, which I can't get into my inventory to put in. Let's see here. Maybe for grocery. See here. Okay. 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 No. No. No, that's not good either. Okay. I do like that, but here we're doing accent work now. Okay. Oh yeah, definitely. 100% gonna go with that.
I was being sarcastic, if you couldn't tell.
Hmm. Actually, you know what? Yeah, let's go with that. E-girl. Goth. Put an extra zero on it. As for why I have somebody come buying something or delivering something. That is, this person, I believe. No? No. Yes. Interesting. Hi. Who are you and why'd you join our conversation? Question mark? We're just find Goth in the inventory. Hold on. Agree to sell, to find the Goth in the inventory and ship it. Send it off to his new forever home. I think I put a mailbox on the slot. Does the slot even need a mailbox? There isn't one currently in existence. Doesn't look like it needs one from a retail standpoint. I am gonna put one on the lot anyway, just because. Put it there. Go ship to buyer. Let's see here. Thank you for calling the Gold Bloom Grocery Shop. We'll gather your order and send a delivery sent right over to your address. To the address that we are currently at, or the address that we live at. Big difference. He's dressed as a legitimate pirate. Anyway. Have half an hour. Here, he's got a job, she's got a job. Her. I do not remember what I made her. Oh. Hold on. I had a career picked out for her. I gotta go find the notes. Under usable characters. This is her. Oh, none. I was gonna put a tier in the military. Because that's just the type of person she is. Just kidding, that's not what that means. It's just... There we go. Oh goodness. Okay. Oh, where did I put it? Here it is. Oh, we have an umbrella, okay. I need you to go jogging. Oh wait, hold on. Dark meditation first and then go jogging. I forgot to give them occupations before sending them out. There will be a werewolf. Okay, now. Energized jog. We're gonna watch this. Okay. I think tomorrow, when I have some time, I will go through and make the next house. Did I ever actually change her eye color? I didn't. She doesn't have a Genshin eye color, that's not gonna do. It would be considered part of the outfit. Did I even choose eyes for her in her other? Cool, I don't really care about third art too much. I didn't, okay. No, not necessarily. Yeah. I'll go with Neelu eyes. Why not? That changes that outfit from a cultural outfit to just a very pretty outfit. Don't mind me too much, I forgot to do this. When making her, so. Come on, get your colored contacts in. That's basically all it is, just putting contacts in. Oh, that's not the right person. There we go. Oh, you. That one was gross. Okay. Now we're done. Now she can go to continue her jog. Okay. No, I won't allow that. Don't turn your jog, now go home before you burn to death. Oh, he needs to do mischief interactions. Let's see here. He likes the mischief. Oh. Where'd she go? Oh. Dang. Okay, walk for... everyone but employees. Does that mean that he's locked in to his own room now? We're still waiting on that delivery. Oh, I guess I should probably, I could probably also. Okay, so. Put these like that. And then put it like that. And then have, it would be considered decorative and decoratives. And It would be clutter. Okay. Okay. Oh, dude. Okay, so I'm actually gonna get rid of these three. Let's see here. 1, 2, 3. Book stacks. Let's see here. I'm trying to find clothes. Because I know that clothing piles are a thing. Clothing and tile. There's a pile of laundry. But I wanted folded laundry. Because I know that is a thing. There it is. lucky man folded laundry. Seven. Eight. That scared me for whatever reason. It was just my mother opening a water bottle. And it scared me. That's wall decoration, fireplaces, ceiling decorations, sculptures. Unfortunately, I think that's it. Oh, see, I was looking in the not this section. Let's see here. Thank you.
hold on. There.
That's now fully stopped. Here, we need this one or this one. This one or this one. We're gonna go with one of these. Okay. Where's the delivery person? How long will it take for the delivery person to get here? And should I move this to a different lot? Okay. We're over here waiting. So we're gonna save and exit. But we are getting very close to our goal. I'm gonna thank everybody for showing up, who showed up, and I'm gonna see everybody again tomorrow. At some point. Bye-bye.